Earlier, group member Louis had to go to hospital after injuring his foot. But now, he's back.
Nice to see you.
What was it?
Sea urchin.
And as they face Simon, the boys are hoping the disruption to their rehearsals won't affect their performance.
Hi, boys.
Ah, I can see which one got stung. What did you do?
It was a sea urchin.
Is it painful?
Very, very painful.
You all right now?
Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're feeling confident, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
I saw a girl brought to life. She was warm, she came around, she was dignified. She showed me what it was to cry. You couldn't be that girl I adore. You don't seem to know or seem to care or what your heart is for. But I don't know her anymore.
There's nothing left, I used to cry. My conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm on my way. This is how I feel. Cold and I am shamed. I'm lying naked on the floor. It's torn. You're a little late, and I'm already torn.
I'm already torn.
There's nothing left. I used to cry. My inspiration has run dry, and that's what's going on. Nothing's fine. I'm torn.
See you later. They're cool, they're relevant.
So cool.
I mean, it was a little bit timid. I could see that they were nervous.
But that rawness, I mean, I think that was just them feeling emotional. You've got problems.
I know. This is going to be a hard decision to do, so.